UMHB was the only college that I applied to. I just loved the community and I loved the feel of it when I was on campus. What really got my attention was that the people were just so welcoming and really genuine. They want you to go here. They want you to be a part of the crew and be a part of the family. Coming in as a freshman, I was a little nervous that I was not gonna make friends as easily. And the first person that I actually was really, really good friends with was my roommate. It's just amazing how far we've come in our relationship with each other. They're friends that I can go to for anything. To have the professors know me, know my name, know what goes on in my life, really is important to me. My voice teacher, she is just amazing and I adore her so much. And whenever I was having an off day, she knew right away and we would just sit on her couch in her office and just talk things out. The people that I've met here have shaped me into a leader. I had just planned on going to school, doing my assignments, and that was pretty much it. I had no idea that I was going to be involved in so many organizations on campus, and I think that was God's way of saying, I have a bigger plan for you. I am actually a first-generation college student, and to follow through with it is a huge deal. When I finally walk that stage, I just know my friends and family are just gonna go nuts and just cheer and show me so much love and excitement, just because this is a huge stepping stone, not just for my family, but for my friends and for my community back home. I am the first person in my family to go to college, and I plan on not being the last.